Owners introducing their dogs aren't ready for a dramatic turn. When Amber Monty and her husband moved across the country, they were nervous about adjusting to their new home. But even more concerning was their golden retriever, whose fear of others forced them to make a painful choice. Yet, when their pup Lola came in contact with another neighborhood canine, everyone was blown away. Amber Monty and her husband lived in England, where they both had great jobs, close friends, and a quaint life. However, the star of the family was their pooch, Lola, who they adopted as a puppy. Lola was a golden retriever with an amazing personality. She loved other humans, and everyone who visited the couple left with a serious crush on the sweet pup, and Lola, too, couldn't wait to see them when they next returned. Amber would take Lola for long walks around her neighborhood, where they'd frequently run into Amber's friends. The pooch loved the interactions she had with humans, but when it came to large dogs, she acted completely differently. For as outgoing as she was with her human pals, she was totally shy around large breed dogs, even if they were outgoing and friendly themselves. However, there was one dog who Lola was always excited to see. It was her friend Skyler. Both dogs knew each other for years, and it was all smiles and tail wagging when they hung out. Just look at those faces. They literally couldn't be any happier. Skyler even stood by Lola's side during a particularly tough time. After a visit to the veterinarian, it turned out Lola suffered from elbow dysplasia, and she was to have some intense surgery to correct it. Skyler, being the amazing companion he was, stuck by her side nearly every day after. Even though it was apparent Lola felt uncomfortable when she was around big dogs, she had a fascination with animals in general. However, Amber had no idea how much that fascination would grow after she and her husband relocated. The tiny family moved to a small town just outside of Surrey, England. It was a change of pace from their old home, but they now had more space to move about, which meant more room for Lola to run around, though not without some drawbacks. They even had a backyard as well. Their yard was separated from the neighbors by a wooden fence. Nothing special about the fence at all, but shortly after moving in, Amber noticed something strange about it. For some reason, the fence had Lola in an almost trance-like state for much of every day. Why was she so obsessed with this ordinary fence? It wasn't until Amber and her husband met their neighbors that they figured it out. Their new neighbors had a Staffordshire Terrier named Loki. He would roam the backyard, and Lola could get brief glimpses of him throughout the day. The two couples figured the dogs should meet. Amber was naturally a little nervous before the face-to-face encounter. Loki sure wasn't a small dog, and Lola's anxiety might very well kick in. However, the couples let the two dogs peer over the fence at each other and kept their fingers crossed. Lo and behold, sparks flew the second the dogs saw each other. It was an incredible moment for Amber and her husband. Lola broke through a huge barrier, as now she had a friend who lived right next door. Both dogs were smitten with each other, and the very next day, Amber found Loki waiting at her back door to ask if Lola could come out and play. This seemed like it was becoming more than just a friendship. Lola's entire demeanor quickly began to change after the meeting. The first thing she did when let back out to roam was check and see if Loki was out too. She'd whine and look out the window when she saw him from indoors. Amber couldn't help but think romance was in the air. She'd seen friendships blossom between dogs before, but this was different. Both animals almost needed each other. It was something straight out of the film Lady and the Tramp. Amber and her husband couldn't help but think about the love that blossomed between them when they met. They watched their precious pup fall in love with another dog who reciprocated the feeling was adorable. The stars aligned for Lola when they moved to Surrey. Almost every day, Amber snaps awesome photos of the cute new couple playing around. This picture actually looks like Lola and Loki are ballroom dancing. She quickly realized that the move to Surrey was exactly what Lola needed to find pure happiness. Lola's owners were blessed to have a dog like her, but they count their lucky stars every day that the move to Surrey truly benefited their four-legged friend. Who knows what Lola thinks about every night when she drifts off, but the couple's pretty sure it's Loki. Animal friendships can't be undervalued. Please share this story with your friends and family.